How to download v.io video without watermark. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download v.io videos without the watermark. Yes, you can remove that pesky watermark without paying for the premium version. If you're using v.io to edit your videos and want to download them without the watermark, stick around because I'll show you exactly how to do it. First, let's start by editing your video on v.io. If you haven't done that already, just go ahead and upload your video to v.io's online editor. Click on new project. Now here, what you need to do is simply add media to the project, upload a photo or video. Once your video is uploaded, you can edit it using all the tools available like trimming, editing, adding audio, music or transitions. If you're using the free version of v.io, there's a watermark that will be added to your video. Now, if you don't want watermark in your video, what you can do is, when you try to export, if you're using the free version, you will see an option that says something like export without watermark. This is often available after you watch a short ad or complete a quick task. After selecting this option, the video will begin processing and v.io will remove the watermark. After selecting that option, this video will begin processing and v.io will remove the watermark before giving you the download link. If you don't want to deal with ads or waiting for the free export, you can choose to subscribe to v.io's premium plan to get unlimited access to watermark free downloads, faster processing and additional features. And that's it. That's how you download your v.io video without the watermark.